channel. So for today's video, this is a continuation of the previous videos that I posted. This is part 3 of this diamond painting. I've posted video 1 and 2. I will link those videos in the cards for you if you'd like to watch video 1 and 2 before you watch video 3. But today, in part 1 and part 2, part 1, I completed this part of the diamond painting, and then part 2, I completed this part. So for today, I'm thinking about cutting this part of the plastic and working on this part of the diamond painting. There's a lot of, I guess, confetti and like different colors here and different symbols, and then the rest of this is kind of looked like the same pattern. But I'm gonna do more of this. I had my washi tape. I don't know if I'm gonna use this. I might. We'll see. I think it's so cute. It has these bears on it. The diamonds I'm gonna use are these, and then I've put start in this area right here. So I'm gonna get out a 15
Thank you.
Side.